Soldier Boy Tell. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called the Soldier Boy.
We're actually the Three Stooges, also known as Trey, Colin, and Corey.
We're all gathered closely together to all be on this webcam together.
We just watched the exorcism of... What?
Emily Rose.
Right. Emily Rose.
Scared me a little bit.
Six times seeing it.
Once seen it.
The first time seeing it.
It's a pretty good movie.
Not as scary as I thought, but it's pretty freaky. If that makes sense.
Yeah. Trey also tonight almost killed us.
And he hit his pants
twice.
Oh, dude, it was awesome.
Yeah, I think I helped you.
Did I help you?
A little.
I helped him.
It scared me.
If it wasn't for me, he wouldn't have got out of that.
Because I just happened to look back and say, hey, there's a ditch there.
There's a ditch there. Yeah. Don't keep sliding.
His truck was stinking because we all pooped our pants.
Yep. It was pretty bad.
It was pretty bad.
I about hit two.
I thought it was hilarious.
I about hit one ditch and then a bunch of trees.
That's not good.
Well, he hit a ditch.
Don't get him wrong. He
hit a tree.
He ran over a tree.
So technically, yeah, I hit a tree.
He hit a ditch, ran over a tree, and he just got out of that one and almost hit another ditch.
Because the truck wouldn't quit sliding.
Because he's on ice.
Yep.
Which he intentionally went up.
Because you wanted to.
I wanted it. It was so fun.
My number is 678-313-8070. So text me if you're bored. I'm just kidding.
678-200-1753.
I'm just kidding. That was for Cole Watson. I took one of his moves. I'm sorry.
I don't even know if that's my number. Mike, I think. The 1-7 is wrong, but it might be.
Wow.
What's your number, Trey?
678.
He does need numbers.
6990.
Okay, hey, if you want, never mind.
Oh, yeah, we had Ruby Tuesdays, too.
It was really good.
Really expensive.
Oh, yeah, and I really like the waitress. She gave me free French fries.
She wasn't that bad looking.
She's kind of flirting with Trey.
Not really.
She was a flirter.
Not really. She was flirting with you, Corey, because she didn't offer ever any freaking ice. Mine was out.
Well,
Did I ever tell y'all about that waitress waiter at O'Charlie's that hit on Pop?
And when he got his meal for him,
he was gay.
And he hit on Pop.
Right. Dude, your grandma. Oh my god.
He didn't accept that.
Dude. He's like a sexy beast.
And this is Corey the Creeper. Just to let you know. He wants a creeper van, a white creeper van.
Hey, ladies.
No windows. He's been looking for one for about 2 years now.
Yeah.
He was going to buy that really jacked up one right there on 306. It was like lifted and four-wheel drive.
Dude, you would flip that thing so easily.
I know.
But you could do some mud in it.
It'd be fun. You flip.
It'd be cool though.
You would have the best flip I've ever had in my life.
You can never make a
true mud and trip with that.
So, oh yeah. My New Year's resolution this year, number one, would be actually get close to God because
He is cool.
And Jesus loves you.
And I'm nodding myself.
He has New Year's resolution.
Make your body happy. Drink more water.
His New Year's resolution is to actually get to hang out with his girlfriend.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm going to do that. Hopefully. I know you're going to hang out.
He's got, like, a girlfriend period. He only gets to see her once a month.
If Laurel sees this, you got a good boyfriend.
He's all right.
I like you. You're good.
Good girl. You're all right, too.
Great couple.
It's an all right couple. I'm a pessimist.
All right. Did you know Trey's first name starts with an F and ends with a Franklin?
Franklin Trey Hughes. That's the whole. Not Mayor Russ Franklin.
I didn't get to see him on his dad. That dadgum semen.
Corey's middle name's Patterson.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and just so
you know. Happy the morning, do you?
Should I tell him how we're double cousins, Corey?
Through a well. Let's just make it short. Make it short.
We're double cousins through a queer 80-year-old uncle.
I didn't know you could be queer at 80.
I didn't either, but all he does is rent his house off to men, and he lives in San Francisco. Never been married either. It's pretty funny.
I'm going to need Haley Duncan to go pray for homosexuality.
We all love Jesus, just so you know. We are avid lovers of Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. None of us drink. None of us smoke. We don't do anything, really. We just go to church and sit around the fire.
Pouches. Listen, yeah. We do it very minimally.
Very, very minimally. I believe in a thing called love.
Yeah, I never heard that song.
Well, I think everything looks good in black and white.
Yeah, it does look pretty sick.
It makes my face look like it doesn't have so many, like, injections and, like, all this acne and stuff.
Colin's gonna change the voices now.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey.
You wouldn't happen to have a cup of tea? I was just asking.
No, I really don't have a cup of tea.
Yeah, me neither.
I'm sorry.
I think we should go to Quick Trip and get some coffee, though.
Do you want to go make a Quick Trip
run? Yeah, I kind of want to go make a Quick
Trip. Let's make a Quick Trip
run. Let's do a Quick Trip run, Corey. You can go.
Like, we're men. That's what we do.
We can go.
And you know what? We might even go to Dawson Forest for men.
No, we
might. I really have a prize for you, sweetheart.
On that note. Yep. See y'all.
What's our
phrase that we leave on? Like, we gotta leave on something.
See y'all later.
Okay,
we go. See
y'all
later.
You screwed it up.
Start over. See
y'all later.
Yo! This is a Travis Barker production.
Soldier Boy Tilt. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called the Soldier Boy. You gotta punch, then crank back three times from left to right.